If women are too masculine, then there's not enough sensuality or nurturing involved. This whole world is on a balance. Everything and every single individual is on a balance. There is no one right answer. It's individualistic because reality is rendered in the mind. We need to stop this. This is going too far.